you promised me that you never forget we'll to keep dancing wherever we go next. It's like catching lightning, the chance of finding someone.
Alright, hopefully this works. Is Minecraft showing up on the stream? That's the main problem, isn't it? Alright. So Minecraft isn't showing up on stream, apparently. Do my transitions work, though? Alright, black screen for Minecraft. Okay, give it a moment. Let's see if we can get Minecraft going. Come on. There we go. Alright, Minecraft is there. Welcome to the stream, everyone. So, I'm very, very late. Like, how much late? Let's see, let's check. So I'm 5 hours late for, I don't know, so it's 10, 11, 12, 1. Oh no, not really 5, only 3 hours late, but still, late is late. So there's that. I can't do anything about it. Twitch just didn't like me. It just didn't want to cooperate. Basically what happened was like, it was showing that I was live on Streamlabs OBS and even regular OBS, but Twitch was just offline. It didn't want to acknowledge that I wanted to go live. Alright. So, we're going to continue building spawn. We're going to, yeah, continue building spawn. So, last time we left off, I needed to... I needed to add the fourth layer of blocks. Yeah, that's about it, I think. Why is there dirt here? I don't know, for some reason it auto vanishes me. Oh, a new player couldn't get out. I see. But let's remove that turn, alright? We don't need it. Alright. So what we're going to do is we're going to... we're going to continue building. Glass pane. Where's dark my dark oak? No, I had dark oak in my hand, not oak planks. So goodbye to those oak planks. So if I'm right, this should be like the fourth layer, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, this is the fourth layer. So let's give ourselves night vision just to allow everyone to be like at night while we build peacefully. So that's the duration. Alright, there we go. So we are going to continue this. Excuse me. So there's currently only 2 players in the server at the moment, which is fine. Why can't you kiss me on the dance floor? Nightcore is just too high in pitch for me to actually sing it, which is sad. Excuse me. And as you can see, my voice is still a bit strained, so there's that as well. Since I'm late for about 3 hours, what we're going to do is we're going to extend the stream time by 3 hours as well. So basically, we'll have to either, yeah, we're going to need to extend the time we're spending, which is fine. But in all honesty, stream time depends on like how much I feel like building for the stream duration. Because at times, like, I'll do short streams because, like, I don't feel like building anymore on that stream. Or, just like the other day, I'll do a long stream and finish, like, building a large part of the structures. Now we have the fourth layer, so how am I going to do this? Like, I'm not entirely sure how I want to do it. I first saw you. Started sitting there on the balcony of summer So we're going to begin the castle now, which is... easier said than done, I suppose. Because I do have to select the palette. So the palette is going to be almost... no, not really almost. The palette is going to be the same as the palette I used for the outer walls. So we're going to be using... polished andesite. Stone slabs and stairs. And then, yeah, we're also going to use cobblestone slabs. For the splash of red, we're going to use red concrete. We're also going to retain our nether bricks and nether brick slab. But, I wonder, is there a nether brick wall or something? No, something on nether. Because I remember there's like a red block that can be found in the nether. Redstone, red wool, red nether bricks. Yeah, there's a red nether brick wall. See? Yeah, teleport to me. Like, teleport to me right now. Oh, you see it. Okay. So, see? There are red nether bricks. Since when? I don't know. Maybe 1.13 or 1.14. I'm guessing even earlier, maybe. Because if I remember correctly, we used this at the lobby server. Unlike the Cherry Blossom Park. So in all honesty, instead of like nether bricks here, I could have used the nether brick wall. Problem is, it looks so it doesn't look good beside like the concrete. So, nether bricks are still the way to go there. I'm going to use the brick walls on like another part of the castle. I'm just planning it out in my mind at the moment. Well, semi-planning it, I suppose. I should really learn to like plan shit better. Like create it somewhere, like a creative world or maybe a 3D model, and then do it rather than planning it just like on the spot. Because, like, things turn out better when you plan it, right? I'm even unsure with my own answer. Oh my god. Yeah, this looks good. One more up top. This song, A Thousand Years, it's a staple in my streams, apparently. So concrete here. Slab here, slab here. Block here, block here. Yeah, why not? And then some cobblestone blocks. For texture. Standing in front of me, every breath, every hour has come to this one step. Too high, too high, too high. Yeah, that's about it. Yeah, that looks good. Alright. So, yeah, let's do the same thing here. So, slabs. And then upside downstairs. No, not slabs. Stairs. There we go. That looks tower-like, right? Like the beginnings of a tower anyway? Yeah, maybe this in stairs. Maybe. So, I mean, if I want to retain, like, not really credibility, but there needs to be a pattern to it. It's the best thing I describe this. So, yeah, basically. So let's have like 11 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, maybe. I don't remember which Disney movie this song is from, but it really is like a touching song. Alright, so here let's create like a replica. So from here we're going to use the diorite. You need fortune tree. Unfortunately, I can't give you enchantments. I don't mind blocks, but enchantments, not so much. No, she's talking to me in stream. Wait. Did I just misspell your name? Yes, I did. Sorry. No, yes, you are. Yes, you are. All right. So, doing this. Oh my god, what was that? Thank you very much, PerryPal21. Thank you for the follow. And welcome to the stream. If I follow this pattern, cause I'm not so sure I should be putting tears here. So Utopic is saying, "Hey Perry, smug." You love the smug emoji, don't you? Smag, smag, smug little son of a bitch. Aren't you, Utopic? You're just a smug little son of a bitch, right? I don't... Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Those are stairs? Oh, okay. So, if I need bricks, I need these. There we go. So, like... Put that there. Watch you now, eyes shaking. What? Eyes shaking, shaking what? I don't know. Okay, give me a moment. I do not understand the chat. How many fingers am I holding up? Oh my god. So just so you know, I'm not... How do I say this? I'm not using a camera. I will not be using camera. And welcome to the stream, Byte. Welcome to the chat as well. So, yeah, I'm not using a camera on stream mainly because I don't own a good enough camera to stream with. Not yet, anyway. Pixels or so, maybe. I don't understand. But anyway, I guess I'll do this. And just do like a wall-like structure on the bottom. Yeah, let's do that, shall we? Basically, I need to do this per block with the 1 block difference. That looks better in my head than it's looking here. There's no depth to it. Yeah, actually, yeah, there's no depth to it because it's a block. Let's use glass panes. Glass. Red stained glass pane. Yeah, there's my death. Guess bike didn't stick around in the stream. Oh well. Let's see here. Otherwise, he'd be chatting like on the Minecraft chat. At least I'd think so, anyway. Oh, you're lurking. Oh, all right. I see. So this is, yeah, it provides me depth, but it's a bit too light. So, how does this look? It looks good. But I feel like something is missing. I need to figure it out later, maybe. Okay, I suppose this is fine for now. Let's build something on top of it. Alright, now let's build the side. There we go. So apparently I can't monitor Twitch chat accurately because Twitch chat, it keeps on reconnecting for some reason. Well, no one's chatting on Twitch anyway, I think. Not at the moment. Yeah, that would provide a bit more depth, I think. Yeah, that looks just fine to me. And then yeah, since I'm not, I'm going to put the same structure here. So the logical conclusion is, if I do it like this, yeah, that looks better. And then stairs right here. Yeah, let's remove this box. One, two. Wait, no. Two, three. Thank you. Wait, no, 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 no. So like that. Because I really just need to give it the illusion that there's a wall behind it still. So maybe adding blocks here. And then if we do the same thing here. Wait, no, no, no. Wrong block. Nether brick stairs? Yeah, maybe. So if I do it like this. No, 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 no. Yeah, that looks about right. Yeah, that's a bit too complicated of a shape to make, to be honest. But I'm managing it at the very least. Does that look any good even? Does this even look any good though? Where's my concrete? Like, place one block here. Let's see. Let's try. That's not right. Actually, if I did like red nether slabs maybe, and then red nether block, bricks, slabs. Looks better, I suppose. I honestly am not sure. Kinda looks like an elephant. Huh! Yeah, it does. Alright. Yeah, Utopic, you predicted that this is going to be a tedious process, and yeah, I agree. But at the same time, like, it's teaching me valuable building skills, and my mind is like busy constructing not really constructing busy thinking how the fuck I'm going to do this. Very carefully. Very delicately. I do not want to brag, but I have a god rod. Did you get that, like, from fishing? I mean, fishing is the most efficient way on getting good shit in Minecraft, anyway. Nope, just luck and old rods. I'm actually talking about fishing here. So you're wondering if Utopic is talking about his penis. I don't know. Why don't you ask him? Utopic, are you talking about your penis or fishing? I'm talking about my giant monkey. Wait, monkey? Always, Lily. Oh my god. You should, yeah, you two should be glad that this is like an R18 stream. So language is allowed, just not going to take it as far as like streaming hentai games. But language is just fine. Wait, no. Wait, what did I break? Why did I break it? Did I just... Ah. What did I do? Yeah, this isn't supposed to be a block. Ah, shit. This is supposed to be a stair, not a block. Fucking shit, there we go. Yeah, so lewd language is allowed in here in this stream. So long as it's only, I don't know, how do we regulate it? In all honesty, I don't mind making this a filthy stream, so long as we can get away with it with Twitch. Yeah, within the TOS. Yeah, basically, no show, only tell. Like, you're basically telling Twitch, oh, I have this, but at the same time, no showing. Because, yeah, outright pornography is banned from the TOS, if I remember correctly. So what you need to do is show restraint and hope to God that Twitch doesn't ban your stream. Well, you can chat about it, but doing streaming actual pornography is not good for good reasons. Oh my god. I mean, true enough. No idea, not familiar, but didn't plan to go further than direction anyway, shrugs. I'm fine with dirty talk. So long as it only ends in talks, if you get my drift. Kitchen, dishes the floor. Oh my god. Wait, what? Now I'm not really following the chat. I'm very sure the people lurking are not following us either. Wait, am I very sure? Am I pretty sure? I don't know. What am I? Wait, wrong block? And then yeah, that looks fine. Yeah, it looks like it's following pattern anyway. Now let's sprinkle in some andesite here. Wait, what? No. There you go. Now that is how it should look like, I think. What is multi-shot? So basically in a bow, it allows you to like shoot two arrow, a crossbow, it allows you to shoot like 2-3 arrows, I think? I haven't used a crossbow, but if I remember correctly, that's what multi-shot is. Let me just tie my hair. It's getting to my eyes. Why does this look so out of place? Yeah, there's some stairs here. That's why. It didn't look even, so now it does. It's missing one block of andesite here. Yeah, that does look even now. Alright.
Thank you.
this is odd. Alright, so let's copy this to the other side. I just noticed, what is this music? What the fuck is this music? The hell? Alright, let's find something else to play. Let's do this. Thank you for following, Bite. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. Take me home to a place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, country roads. Alright, we're going to do the same. Country roads, take me home to a place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, country roads. I lost count. Give me a moment. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven. Yes, country roads, take me home. And before you say it, yes, I know, my taste in music sucks. It's shitty and trash. Nah, don't worry, I like it. I'm tempted to ask it that like, is that supposed to make me feel good? But yeah, so my music is not exactly everyone's cup of tea. I as Utopic describes it, it's like chipmunks singing, basically. He compares it to Alvin and the Chipmunks, which is kind of like, oh, okay. So it doesn't suck as much as like I think it does. Just a bit. Fair enough. Is this even right? I'm just copying my own design, but I'm still wondering if this is correct. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh wait, no, it isn't. Nightcore is pretty mainstream though. A lot of people hate Nightcore, to be honest. They really do. Like, a lot of people think Nightcore is a bastard version of the originals. Which, by technicality, it is. But at the same time, I don't care. Mainly because, like, I don't know, and the only real reason I'm using Nightcore, to be honest, apart from that I like the songs, is it's the easiest way to bypass YouTube's, like, copyright claims. Yeah, fair. True, true, true. Alright. All your perfect imperfections to me, all to you, and in my beginning. Of me. And you give me hope. So with Bite and Peripal? Yeah, with Bite and Peripal, I'm like, I'm two followers closer to actually being, yeah, it's for affiliate, which is like crazy. Really, it is crazy. Wait, is it affiliate first or partner? Yeah, it's affiliate first if I remember correctly, and then partner. Oh wait, it's three blocks. I did. No wonder it was odd. I did it three blocks for the other side. There we go. But why does it feel like... Yeah, why does it feel like this isn't right? Wait, it is. Yeah, let me get the glass panes. Kill you by. It's too low. Why? It's even nightcore, but like the song is too low. Here alone. Yeah, I can't lower it that much. Just close your eyes. That's a bit too high. Don't you dare look out your window. Okay, I can actually get it. So it keeps raging on. Hold on to this lullaby. Gone. Just close your eyes. Ah. Yeah, I can't do it. Wait. No. There we go. You and I'll be safe and sound. Yeah, this gap here is bothering me. Should I just put blocks there? Okay. Oh, that surprised me. Big Tej, thank you for the follow, Big Tej, and welcome to the stream. So there we go, Carpy Raid. So Optical Carp is raiding with 11 members. Big Tej and Optical Carp. Thank you. Welcome to the stream. I'm so sorry. I did not see that. Like, real... I wasn't expecting a raid. So, welcome to the stream. Welcome, everyone. Yeah, I was a bit in a world of my own. Yes, yes. And there's also this strange bug with Twitch that it doesn't show chat in... It doesn't want to show chat on, like, my other screen. So there's that as well. But, yeah. Welcome, raiders. Once your mind is set on your on what you're doing. Yeah, so currently we're building spawn for the vanilla server of the network. So I'm working on a very large castle-like spawn. So this is the progress right now. I'm getting lost in the song that's playing and... also lost in my thoughts as I think of how I'm going to build this full structure, to be honest. But yeah, thank you for the raid. I really appreciate it. So how was your stream? How was your stream, Optical Carp? Not too bad. Time just flies by. Nice. So, what did you do on your stream? Like, did you build something? Did you just do regular survival? So no fortune tree for you, Utopic. Okay, didn't manage to get a villager for it? Setting up your farm. An automatic farm, I assume? It will be. I play modded, so it was like 81 crops I have to automate. Nice. So you're playing modded Minecraft. What mod are you like playing? What mod pack are you playing? Okay, this is a bad Nightcore mix. Let's find another one. Nightcore. So this is exactly Byte's point. Sometimes there are Nightcore mixes that just don't sound good. So you're playing Feed the Beast with extra mods. I see. Feed the Beast Revelations. Okay. So I haven't really... No. Actually, there's a particular mod that I want to play in Minecraft. And because I've seen a few streamers play it. It's the... Conquest Reforged mod. So it adds like a lot of blocks that you can use for building. And frankly, looking at it, like, it really looks, it looks amazing. So if I... There we go. I watched another streamer who has beta access to 1.15 of it. Beta access to 1.15 of it. Yeah, the only streamer that I watch that has access to 1.15 is Filthy. Filthy coin, basically. Mm-hmm. Conquest Reforged, yeah. Alright, so a full block here. Wait, no, that doesn't... Ah, okay, so that is right. So I need stone here. I need one more block here. One more stair block. Cause it's two stone. There we go. I think it's like this on the other side as well. No, it's not. It's another stair block, not a stone block. Okay. Yes, it's my own creation, but I don't memorize the blocks. Yay! Oh, you mod for Filthy! Nice! He's a fantastic streamer. I regret not being able to watch his anniversary stream the other day. But I do follow him. Alright. So let's do this. Slab here. Wait, no. A regular slab. There we go. Small world, yes. Just one more follower now, right? What, for our target? Let's see. No, actually we need two more, if I remember correctly, 450. We'll get there eventually, Utopic. It's just being patient, to be honest. And then I need some stairs. Basically stair blocks. So... stair block here. And then stair block here. Inverted. Turn the radio on. There we go. One more inverted stair. looks about right. Yeah, that looks about right. Wait, what? Oh. There we go. Alright. Perfect. Now I just need to do the cobblestone up top. Cobblestone up top, and then actually no, I need red wool, or should I say not red wool, I need the I need red concrete. There we go. And then it's just a matter of using slabs. This is where the red block and slabs come on in. Wait, no. And then replace this, so like this. There we go. And we'll just surround it with diorite. I want to say what you're saying, like in the volume that you type by, but no. Because by that point, I'd be screaming. But yes, it is Angel with the shotgun. There we go. Before you start, I need to properly like voice myself, I suppose. Is the right notation? Let's see, how are we doing this? That looks good enough. Yeah, that actually is how I think. No. No or yes? Oh, this is a full block, isn't it? So instead of having a stair block right here, we're going to have full blocks. Basically, it's do it once and then match the others. At least that's how I imagine it happening. So stone blocks here, and then inverted stairs. So that, and then this would match like that. Yeah, but that means... Wait, what? No. This isn't... This is two solid blocks. Yeah. So why does something look so wrong? This is stairs, and this is inverted stairs. Right? Yeah, this is inverted stairs. Ah! I know what's wrong. Yeah, let me just destroy this. So, this is supposed to be inverted as well. See? Or no, this is supposed to be a solid block. I honestly don't know how I did this. Wait, a slab? No, it's not. It's a stair. Oh my god, it's an optical illusion. And it's not inside. It's out. Alright, I know now what I did wrong. So, this is still a solid block. And then, I put the stairs right here. And then this, instead of being a stair block, I use a solid one. There we go. And we're not doing cobblestone here, we're doing stair blocks. There we go. Yeah, that looks good. There we go. Wait. So evidently, I don't know how to do this properly. And I guess I'm not paying attention to Twitch chat anymore. No, Twitch chat isn't showing for me. Oh my god, I was wondering why. Alright, so I'm very sorry for not catching these chats earlier. Utopia Unicorn, you're going to be AFK. Okay, see you in a bit. Enjoy your lurk. And then, disgusting utopic, how dare you do a lurk. Oh my god. Wait. Hello, chap. Welcome. And welcome to the stream, chap. I stuck around just to see your comment. I see. The most beautiful messages, utopic. Feels bad, man. Oh my god. So yeah, Twitch needs to fix this. Chat is always reconnecting, and it should be connected now. It should be. I was wondering, like, chat was silent all of a sudden. But at the same time, I guess I just didn't. I guess I'm so used to being alone in, like, the stream that it's become a natural occurrence. Stream audio is getting pretty distorted right now. Let me check OBS. OBS looks fine to me. How about now? I'm streaming at the high enough bitrate. Is stream audio doing good, or is it still being distorted? My voice sounds like a robot. It's a mic close to face problem? So it's my microphone. Let me tweak OBS settings. Alright, how about now? Like, how about now? Is it okay? Still bad. What? I don't know what's happening to audio. Let me pause the music. Hello? Mic test, 1, 2, 3, hello? Is it still bad? Still distorted. So on Trap's end, it's fine. On Byte's end, it's distorted. Hello, mic test, 1, 2, 3. Testing distortion. But I had to leave now anyway. See if it sounds good for everyone else. Maybe it's just me. Alright, okay. So, yeah, Trap. So since I muted the music, basically what I do is I have the music as background, mainly for, of course, for the stream, but it does also serve the purpose of masking my fans, because I have a server fan about 2-3 meters away from me. But yeah, okay. So I'm going to assume that audio is fine. Well, my mic is fine now. And we're going to select a new song. Those are always nice and loud. Yes, server fans are always nice and loud. They never quiet down, to be honest. I guess it's just a problem on my end. Sorry for the confusion. Refreshing the fades did wonders. I should turn stuff on and on again more often. Yeah, oftentimes, like, fixes for, like, software, technology, is basically just restarting shit. No internet? Restart your router. Server is, like, lagging? Restart your VMs or whatnot, you know? Yeah, it is the best for most things. I remember, when was that? I used to work for a VoIP company. So this VoIP company is basically one of the biggest in America. They provide VoIP phone systems for companies. A lot of people would call like the support line, and then we would just tell them like, so what's happening? And then they'd be like, sound is distorted and whatnot, so have you tried restarting your phones? And they'd restart their phone and then like everything would be fixed. Or sometimes we'd ask them, could you restart your router or your switch please? And then after a restart, it would be fixed. Yeah, that's why nowadays you usually just let stuff crash and restart it instead of actually fixing problems. Looking at you, Docker. And I don't use Docker containers that much. A lot of people suggest that I should use it, but I sadly don't. I just don't trust Docker as much as I should be, I think. Restarting is a miracle cure. Yes, it is. More than like, yeah, restarting is a cure for a lot of things. Alright. It's raining, so let's clear that weather. Oh my god. I just cleared my inventory. I should have paid attention to the command. Docker stuff is half of my day job. I see. Maybe you could help me, like, configure Docker at some point, maybe. Yeah, I feel like, yeah, this is a bit low. Should have started like here. Basically, my goal is maybe run instances of Minecraft, like the servers in Docker. Wait, no. Wait, did I just break something? Yes, I did. There we go. Ah! No. Wrong positioning. No, not like that. There we go. Ah! Shit. No. Ah! There we go. What's the song in the background? It's... Me. Basically, that's the title of the song. Me. And welcome to the stream, Pretzel Perk. Sure, just give me a Discord ping somewhere when you need something. These days, I'm trying to refactor Utopic's Artemis bot and put it in containers too. Anyway, gotta go. Have a good time. Alright, see ya, bye! Refactor Utopic's Artemis. So basically... Wait, what? I guess it's something that you need more detail to, like, understand. Yeah, this doesn't look right. There we go. Alright, see ya, trap. It's still raining and I cleared my inventory. / weather. Sun. Come on. There we go. There we go. No, this is supposed to be a solid block. Yep, this is supposed to be a solid block. Wait, what? Since it needs to block. Ah. Yeah, this needs to be a solid block. And then this needs to face here. Mm-hmm. Alright. That looks about right. There we go. Alright, that should look good, right? Yeah, that looks good. Alright, now all right. Alright, so how do we do this? Yeah, let's see if that... So like that? Yeah, okay. Let's do that. Wait. Too high. There we go. How many blocks, though? Let's try 7 blocks as a preliminary, as a starting point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. Let's try this design. So like here. There we go. Wait, no. Upside down. All right, that seems good. There we go. Alright. Let's see here. There we go. And then we'll repeat the andesite, like how tall it is. There we go. Yeah, I knew it was odd. I just didn't realize how odd. There we go. That looks good. Yeah. Alright. So basically, I just need okay, so I've been streaming for 2 hours and 24 minutes. It's time for me to take a break. I will be back in a few, alright? And we are going to be right back. Thank you. Alright, we're back. So, we're going to go and begin building the wall again. Well, not the wall, but the bricks. There we go. It looks more like a tower now, doesn't it? Like, at least a part of the tower anyway. So let's continue building it. Let's see. So how should we do this? Should we do this? Concrete. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay, that looks good, actually, I think. Since, wait, no, there we go, just like that. So how would I do it now? It's actually looking good. So we're going to just go and continue. So how will we do the middle part? I need to think about it for a bit. Cause it's going to be Andy's side, that's for sure. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. That looks good. Wait, actually let's do this the ordinary way, like that. Basically follow pattern. And then just do straight. There we go. Good enough. There we go. Wait, that's wrong. That's convenient. There we go. There we go. Okay. All right. There we go. Wait, what? How? What the hell? I see. There we go. That looks good. Now we just need to copy upside downstairs, two of them. Correct, so I need to place this here. Like that, right? And one inverted, and then inverted at the bottom. Alright, so if I invert it at the bottom, we're going to... Alright, there we go. So that looks good. Now we just need to add the nether bricks. Alright, so let's do the nether bricks. Basically like this. Alright, there we go. So that's basically it, really. And then we just add things to it. That's the main thing. We need to add things to it. So zooming out, it does look like a tower, right? I mean, I'm sure it does, but at the same time, like, it's more on like needing confirmation? Alright, so how am I supposed to do the other one? So this tower is going to be taller for sure. Yeah, okay. Alright, we are at our 3 hours and 2 minute mark. So, I think I'm going to end the stream early today. So, basically, I just really need to think more on how to construct the tower, because I feel like we're going so slow with me just ringing it. So I'm going to do a construction of this off stream on a creative world, and I'm going to plan it. So yeah. And okay, so first things first, there are 5 of you here. So before I go, let's find someone to raid, to be honest. Let me transfer you to someone. Give me a moment to find someone to raid. So I've picked someone to raid. So yeah, we'll be raiding Harvest of Energy. harvester of energies. He's a very good streamer, and I'm a fan of what she does, so we'll be rating her. So please show her support, and yeah, so everyone, thank you for watching my stream. And this is Black Butterfly now signing out. I'll see you tomorrow, maybe same time, same channel. Well, same time unless I'm late, of course. All right, so bye everyone. There we go. So I'm now commencing the raid. Bye everyone. Like these? Okay, well, I like them. They remind me of Pikmin, honestly. That's why I found them. Looks so funny. Anything's dirty if you turn it, you know, try hard enough. So I see tulips back here. Maybe you guys have never seen a dick before, if that's what you think. The pocket edition? Sorry, not pocket edition, pocket cam version. Pocket cam is what it's called. It's the mobile version of Animal Crossing. Or you haven't seen enough. I bet there is.
It's all good. It's all good. It's rated M, but it's not because of this. This is kind of stuff that makes me uncomfortable. Especially during things. All right, so let's open up my gate. No, you're good. Don't worry about it.
Oh, wrong button. Nope. Nope. Actually, I'm good. Let's get out of here. Can we talk about rocket ships though? Yeah, sure. Yeah. Or fruit? Everyone likes bananas. Oh my gosh, Callie. all of my friends. I know where I'm going, right? Yeah. Perfect. Alright, my gate's open. Silent. I think as long as you've accepted my friend's request, you should be able to stop by. I feel like peaches would be more popular. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's pick up these. We're gonna move some flowers around. Of course it's raining on the day that flicks by, you know? Like, rain, go away. Haven't spread. Let's spread over here. We got another yellow tulip. Yeah. Peaches are definitely better than bananas. Oh boy. No, I didn't need to pick that. Rip. I got a blue one. Might actually even be purple. Oh, smells. These are actually pretty delicious. It is blue. Nice, we got a pink rose. That's exciting. Again, I picked some roses. Didn't even do that. Keeps her mouth shut. We had a peach tree when I was a kid. Nice. Nice. Welcome, Silent. Thanks for stopping by. I think this is gonna be you. Unless somebody else beat you to it. But they definitely taste better. Oh, pretty good. Overstuffed ghost. I love it. Silent? Oh my gosh. That's amazing. I gotta stop by and see Silent. Is legitimately talking about fruit. I actually have a pear tree in my yard. Absolutely love the pears I get off of it, too. Last year we didn't get any, though, because it rained all summer. I didn't get a chance to any blossoms to show up. Hi! You've got mail, Miss Harv. Nice. I'll check that out. Thank you for sending that. How's it going? Oh, someone else is coming. No one cared for them. Nice. We had a crab apple tree. They don't taste very good. Yeah. When we moved in, we actually had a crab apple tree that was gigantic. It's found the, like, pretty much that whole section of the yard. And somebody had actually grafted
normal apples, like a different type of apple, onto the branch. So it wasn't just crab apple trees. There was like one branch of regular, but we ended up taking it down. And where the stump was is where we put our fire pit. It was just taking up too much of our yard. It was, and we didn't want to deal with the crab apples after. Ember! It's Ember, guys. Are you in my chat, Ember? I don't see you. Actually, like crab apples? I'm okay with them. I'm not super thrilled on them, though. Ember! She looks like a strawberry with a fancy hat. I love it. I love that hat. That's amazing. No. I was like, how does she know my gate's open? I'm gonna get decent pie with them. Yeah, I bet. Sugary, though. Counterbalance that tartness. I can see an Ember. There she is. Hi! Everyone's here. Hi. Welcome. If you buy any of the special items at the store, can I hold them real quick before you take off with them? Because there's like a peach guitar and then like something else. So if you buy them, let me hold them, please. Yes, the crab apples are the ones that are super tart. Bamboo grove wall. Oh, thank you. Although I already know it. Thank you. Do you want to learn the bamboo grove wall? Here. Silent. That's for you. And these recipe cards, if you guys don't have these, pick those up. Help yourself. Guys, welcome. The one with like the, it was the frog. Oh, I didn't know you could actually bounce the ball. I had no idea. Actually, no idea. That's cool. Because, like, every time I run into this, I wish it would roll, you know? So the fact that it actually bounces is better. Are one of my favorites. I couldn't tell you. I don't think I've ever had those in my life. Never heard of them either. I like a lot of apples. I like ambrosia. I like... So these flowers here, if you guys wouldn't mind, you know... watering these, I'd appreciate it. I'm moving this one. Ate like 5 pounds every day. Nice. And these pink ones right here, and these orange ones right here, please. If you could water these, I'd greatly appreciate it.